StreamYard link for today is down in the description.